my shop.
And to my channel too.
Okay. Yes, sorry, I forgot. Today we will speak about dogs.
Dogs?
What dogs? This is a workshop, not dogs.
Okay, sorry, I mean Lathe Dogs.
Ah, Lathe Dogs. Okay, sorry, now I understand.
Ah, okay. Okay, only for this time.
All right, yes, sir.
I think he's quite crazy.
Crazy? Me?
No, no.
No, no.
Yes, yes.
No, no.
As you can hear, I need a Lathe Dog. From the beginning, I never had a Lathe Dog, and I usually use the chuck and the tailstock in the live center. But for the future project, I will need to work between center, so I need the Lathe Dog. I will use a drawing from Harold Hall, UK. You will see the link in below in the description of my video. And it is possible to download from there because it's free. So let's go to make the Lathe Dog. Welcome to my new video today. Let's start the project. Thank you. Okay, now we make a small test to see if it works or not. So I prepare a small round bar. Okay, this is our dogs. Close and close. Okay. Okay, like this. So we close here. Okay, here we can adapt, as you can see, like this. So we touch the chuck, sorry, like this. Okay. We are arrived also this time at the end of the new video, but before ending, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to put like if you like the video. Stay safe and take care. Thanks for watching. E bisciò.